Today we have another awesome car that is on sale in GTA Online. I am talking about this beautiful Tampa. Yeah, this is a muscle car with a lot of weapons. That bro, this thing is crazy. I don't know why I just crashed it, but this thing is crazy. It's on a sale, so let's see if it's worth it or not. You know what, let's just enter into my workshop. I'm gonna customize it here at my workshop arena, because here I have all the customization options that I'm gonna need, weapons and everything else. This is the perfect place to customize all your weaponized vehicles. Now let me show you how you can buy it from Warstock Cache and Carry. You'll have to go here, 1.3 million, and yeah, this is the car, 1.3 or 951k if you unlock the trade price. Bro, pretty expensive car if you ask me. Not the cheapest car in the building, but it's a muscle car with a lot of weapons, so maybe it's worth the money. Now let's just go to see what we can change. First things first, let's see all the liveries that we've got. Okay, a lot of army liveries. I just want to show you them, but no, I don't like how they look. Definitely not my style. That's why we have to choose the perfect color. Cool. This livery reminds me of a movie, the black one, the full black one. Too bad we cannot get rid of all that rust, or I don't know, that something on the paint, that texture on the paint. I just don't like how it looks. But you know what, we have the options to browse between a lot of colors. Let's see which one will be the best. Probably black, matte black. I don't have one matte black yet, so okay, this one looks really awesome. Not matte, so we're gonna use the metallic black. Actually, the secondary color is gonna be okay. We can put some red things for the machine guns. Let's see, or yellow, no, red. Let's see, a very dark red, but a metallic red. Candy pink, wine red is gonna be. Now let's do everything else. Let's see what we can, how we can customize this car. Armor plating, if you want more protection, yes, definitely you can add that, but for me it's gonna be clean. I'm gonna make the clean Tampa, weaponized Tampa, the clean one. Engine is the best. Hood, you have the options to put a lot of things on it, but again, I'm gonna keep it clean. My blue headlights, liveries, I told you no. Plate number, it's custom made. Mines, you can, yeah, this is why I customize it right over here. Here we can add mines or other type of weapons. Okay, suspension is the best. We have the best transmission, turbo, and here we have the old option version. I spent a lot of money, I have to admit. I forgot how much I spent, but yeah, you have to spend some money if you want to take the front missile launchers. In the back, we can put that mortar, that rear firing mortar. Okay, bro, this is a weapon with wheels, not a car. And top, I have dual remote minigun, but you can keep the stock one if you don't have a lot of money. For all of those upgrades, I spent a lot of money, but definitely worth it. One of my best muscle car that I have, in matter of what we can do with it. The rims are perfect. I just want to show how they, which one I have. I have the old school rims. I advise you to keep those, to take those. On black, obviously, and with a custom tire design, because it's a muscle car and they look awesome. Bulletproof tire, it's a must, and black tire smoke. That's it. Windows are black, and we have the perfect car. Let's get outside and let's see how good it is. And again, for a better protection, if you like, you can put yourself some really awesome armor plating if you want to do that. But we're gonna start from here, from this location, because it's time to have some fun in this hood. First things first, let's check out the weapons. And these are the missiles, the one that you are seeing right over here. You have, let me show you. We have the, you know what, the most important thing, in my opinion, are those missiles, the one in front. Very powerful, but be careful not to blow yourself up with those missiles, because yeah, you can have an accident. If I shoot one right here, probably, it depends what is the suspension of, how is the suspension of the car, but you can kill yourself with this thing. So be sure not to destroy your car with that. Now we have the rear mortar, which will be the missiles from the back, or something like grenades, something like this police that won't leave me alone. Fun or not, and all those things in a muscle car. Yes, you can do something like a wheelie with this car. Let me show you. Not a prop, okay, not a proper wheelie, but definitely you can do something like that. Okay, bro. Where is my mortar? Okay, bro, my, don't tell me I don't have more. No. Mortar, mortar, rear mortar. Okay. I think you have a limit, a limited amount of mortar, because yes, I cannot use them anymore. Okay. Let's go to the next one. Let's go to the dual minigun. This is something really awesome. One of the rarest vehicle where you can actually aim, but it will not point only where the car is. You can aim with this thing, which is a really, really amazing thing. Look at that. I'm driving, but I'm also aiming. This is something that you never, you probably not gonna see in a lot of weaponized vehicles in this game. So we have missiles, you cannot aim with that. We have mortar gun, which is not working anymore, because I, again, those are limited, I think, because yet I cannot use them. Too bad about those mortars. I forgot, I was thinking that I have unlimited of those, but as you can see, it's a no. You know what, let me go on the map again, right over here to the garage. Let's hope they will let me enter with all those police chasing me. And beside the fact that we have a lot of weapons, I told you this is a weapon on wheels, this thing is pretty fast. Look at how fast it, we are going. Fast and fun, that is the word for this one. Fast and fun. Oh my god, crazy or not. And if you want a better protection, definitely get those armor plates. If you want just the design, take the one that you just see right now, the one that I just made. But if you want a better protection, definitely you should try with the armor plate. Now I just want to double check those mortars before I'm gonna end this video. I just want to see. Okay, how many we have? 10, maybe 20. Let's see. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, and tada! Again. Okay, now let's test this mortar again, because yeah, I hope no accident this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, probably 10. Now let's see. Okay, keep going. 15, I think, something like that. Yeah, no more, no many, no, I think 15, something like that, max 20, but no, I think 15 you're gonna get. But basically this is a pretty interesting vehicle to have. Definitely I'm not gonna sell it, I'm gonna keep it in my garage, because it's also very very fun. The minigun bullets are unlimited, and also the missiles are unlimited. But again, be very careful not to blow yourself up with this type of weapons. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe and share. Press the notification bell. And I'm gonna see you with another awesome video really soon. Have a great day. Bye.